just allowed his arms to relax.
Okay, we're gonna skip that one.
So Rebecca's never done this before. It's the first time. I'm walking her feet up so my hands can touch, and then placing my feet on my hip bones, heels facing in. And now she's going to grab my shins underneath the knees.
Grab like right
here. And then bring your shoulders forward to my hands.
Mama.
She just folded over like a forward fold. And now I'm going to press her up, lifting her feet off the ground, and she's going to spread her legs wide. As she spreads her legs wide,
Mama,
her hip bones fall off of my feet. Mama. And then she can release her hands and completely relax.
Look at us.
Bring your legs wider, Mimi.
So you can relax the head.